On day three of the Hopkinton Annual Town Meeting, there was a lot of debate about Article 42, which was a citizen's petition for a one-year growth restriction.
What it's proposing to do seems to overlap, if not substantially overtake, the role of the planning board. Planning boards are supposed to plan for the future growth, development, and preservation of a community's resources. And I would question the proponents here. Is this growth study committee supposed to work in tandem with the planning board, or is it supposed to take over under this bylaw those responsibilities? Secondly, the idea with setting a limit of 12 building permits, which is substantially lower than we would expect, is going to effectively mean that there's going to be a rush to the office once this article would be signed off by the Attorney General. I think that's probably going to advantage big developers or landowners who are appropriately ready to do that, to the detriment of other members of the town who may be wanting to put a building permit together but can't have all the resources ready to go on day one.
The article would ultimately fail the two-thirds majority. Article 43 was to change the Board of Selectmen to Select Board. This article also drew lots of reaction.
What we are talking about today is the evolution already that has happened in the business world. We see it also across our state. It does make a difference from all of our diversity and inclusion research that we have done and our implicit biases that we have. It does make a difference. So I implore you tonight to please vote for this article. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The article passed a standing vote with 258 for and 53 against. Article 46 attempted to make 76 Main Street a historic district to prevent demolition.
The Claflin House and all the property behind it can certainly have a wonderful, new and vibrant, productive commercial use in our downtown. We need that and would encourage it. Throughout Hopkinton, examples are everywhere of blending the old with the new to meet modern needs while preserving the town's character. The school admin building at 97 Hayden Row, the new library, offices at 17 Main, renovation of the 1894 Old High School, and the renovation and expansion of many downtown residences prove this.
The article passed a standing vote 287 to 70. Article 47 changed the maximum demolition delay from 6 months to 18 months.
This will allow them to get all their ducks in an order before that last resort happens. And if it doesn't happen, then we don't lose a building, and they don't either. If they're going to ultimately sell the property because they don't want to do with it what they were going to, they at least have a house on it.
The article passed a clear majority. Article 51 also drew heavy debate. The article attempted to allow the selectmen and town manager to negotiate for a few different parcels of land to build a parking lot.
If I can take a minute, I think there's a tremendous amount of confusion here on what's going on. I'm a little bit dismayed that these three parcels are put into the same article. I wish that did not happen. We've been working with Town Hall for quite some time, and if I can direct your attention to there, the two mansion houses in the front are not going to be touched. We have already worked with the Historic District Commission, and we are going to be putting some parking between the buildings and on either side of them. That is for the use of the current occupants of that building. Directly behind the building, you'll see a paved parking lot with about 32 or 33 spaces. That is the 22,500 square feet that we're proposing to sell to the town. And the green space behind it would house 6 duplexes or 12 condominiums.
Town meeting voted to allow the town to purchase 6 Walcott Street and a parcel of land at 25 and 35 Main Street, but declined 10 Walcott Street, 14 Main Street, and 0 Main Street. For Article 52, no action was recommended, which passed the article. 54 and 55 also passed unanimously to close out the 2019 Hopkinton Annual Town Meeting.